We're at the Emirates Arena in the Velodrome for the Big Hit Festival, so there's thousands of kids getting the chance to play badminton, so it's very loud, as you can tell. So there's hundreds of kids coming to the carnival, I think thousands of kids over the week coming to the carnival, and a lot of them are getting a taste of badminton for the first time, so it's really good. It's a really great chance for them to try a little bit of the sport and then also get to watch it next door in real life. So hopefully this will give quite a lot of the kids a taste for the sport, and hopefully they'll carry on after the week. I got so much from badminton, like, you know, during my career, but also it like taught me so much kind of going forward after I retired. And definitely like kind of all the like life skills I learned through sport, it made me realise how, you know, important sport is. Especially I think for kids to get into, it's such a valuable tool sport. You know, events exactly like this Big Hit Festival is so important because, you know, even if 50% of the kids who have been here this week, you know, have continued their interest in badminton afterwards, then that is the point of, I think, hosting a major event. You know, there's no point in hosting a major tournament just for the sake of the tournament. I think you've got to try and engage the next generation, and hopefully that will help Scottish badminton in the future.